Oh no, the Indian cats lay on the boys' lawn.
Space, the funny frontier, to the starship, Enterprise, 4-4 missions, explode new world, releasing God, gone before. I boom down, look at the surface, to the cat planet, deadly cats down here, deadly creatures, must be stopped. This is the captain, Christopher Pike, this Starship Enterprise. Now Scotty, beam down is important, energize.
I shot the cuss already. Now pin me up.
Thank you.
Barbie, who your family?
Cindy, Barbie. Jan, Peter, Marcia, Craig, Alice, Mom, and Dad, and Dog, Tiger, and a cat.
This is my first house, the name of my ship. This is my second command officer data. This is my other officer. She's a female Vulcan. That's the Spock's brother. Sister and brothers.
Bobby Brady, I want you to meet my other Chekhov. He's the engineer. This is my crew members, all together. Bobby Brady, you're not part of my crew members now. Strange things down on the surface now, these down here.
Look at the planet of concrete.
Oh, Christopher! wonder who else is available.
Chris, I'm not coffee, I'm happy. And coffee is good coffee I have. And coffee not hot, no cold or warm. I like coffee. Coffee is good. My name is Chris.
Give us attention.
Hey, what? Marty, you good coffee? Stand on the camera. Where'd you get your coffee?
Down the street.
Which place did you get it at?
A pizza
place.
Good coffee?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, bye.
My name is Paul.
Yeah, coffee. Good coffee?
Yeah, good. There you go. You got it? Good?
Yeah.
Let me see it. That's enough.
You feel cool. See, he getting coffee, huh? He had coffee. Hi, I'm a copy your coffee.
Yeah. Let me see how far this one, okay? Coffee, complete coffee.
Yeah, okay. Coffee.
And then it.
Hey. Wow.
You like that coffee?
Yeah. Good coffee.
Should we go find some more? You want to ask me about that?
Yeah, what do you do with your main coffee?
Me?
What you do? You make coffee. What you make coffee? What you do?
Well, do you want me to show you?
Yeah.
We can go around.
I'm
ready.
Wow.
Take the old coffee. Wait a minute. New
coffee. Latte.
Wow, you could make coffee.
This is where you get your coffee, Chris?
Yeah. You want coffee?
No, tea.
Oh.
Fruit tea.
Oh, my face is sick. Fruit tea. Hey, Bart, is that your coffee?
Yeah, that thing on my face.
Good.
I want to talk to you.
No.
Yes, it's a coffee.
No, come on. Is
that your coffee? No.
Press it on when you want
it. Hey, you have coffee?
Uh-oh. This is it. This is what's happened. He's in the comfort chair now. It is.
That was the first captain.
Mm-hmm. He was, but watch. He can hardly move. Pretending that it lives around. There he is. There he is, man. Then bang. That could be me up there. That's the problem. Right there, best of me.
That's you.
It's probably going to be me. It's going to be me. I didn't tell me the new Christopher.
They wanted to visit you.
My face!
What happened? Something happened to your face?
Yeah. Condition, he's under observation every minute of every day.
And totally unable to move.
I'm just fine with this.
We can also replay the Quran.
Yeah.
The tape there.
Yeah.
So where's Tuesday Wells?
Takes time to get away.
But we need another.
I'll try again. This is about the Terrace Palmer. When I've been down to the Terrace 4.
Uh-huh.
This is when I've been down on
to the
surface.
Uh-huh.
When the power energized. And we have beam down. Lay down on the. So it's time for me to beam down.
Nice. Beat. He's going to rec center Thursday night.
The beam down. Back I am now. I'm safe. Out of danger.
Sorry.
Seven. Wait, I thought you said Tuesday Wells is coming on.
Yeah, it takes time. Where's Tuesday Wells?
Okay.
This is it.
Okay.
This is it. I'm talking to them now. They got beamed down.
Amen. They're human.
She's in the air. She's in the air.
Captain Christopher Pike, United States Shipper. Dr. Theodore Hess, American Company Institute. He's Earth, all right. The same old Earth that you'll see is Earth.
Lost. Lost.
And you won't believe how fast you can get back. Well, the time barriers are broken. Our new ships can...
This is Lost. Lost. This is Tuesday Whale.
Who is she?
That's Tuesday Whale.
Oh.
Her parents are dead.
This is the planet's surface. This is where it happened, right here. Talos is out here somewhere. Don't look out there. It's Talos out there.
You scared me.
I see Tuesday Whale up there.
Where?
She's right here.
Oh.
Oh, it's me?
Yes.
Full of
videos,
Miss
Edwards. Mm-hmm. See, I cut my dresser. It's my computer.
Your dresser is your computer?
Yes.
What do you
Talosians mean? Use this deadly weapon.
Talosians use that deadly
weapon? Don't say anything.
Ah.
So I'm saying, don't touch that thing. It's really dangerous. This is, don't touch that. When I touch this thing, it's great deal. I get shocked. Deadly sock. Get your back to work. Much got to see it too. Over here, son. If I touch this, please, twist the deadly sock.
Yeah! Oh my God. Mm-hmm. What happened?
That plant must have shocked him.
It was deadly. He saved us.
Is he dead or just stunned?
Captain?
He's alive!
What happened?
You touched the dangerous something or another.
Cut him, Doug! No. That player dead in shock. Oh, no. What do you want? No. God, in there. It's dangerous over there. Move with me. Come to me. Oh no, I can be honest. What's the plan? I get out of here. I find a way to get way out. There's no way out. I'm towards the other way. I mean, it's a trap. Let's choose your way out. Tell you where I need you. Marjorie's too severe. I need you now. Marjorie, you're too severe. I got to save my life.
You just saved his life.
I'm in the trap.
Yeah, I will.
I'm in the trap. I need help. I need you now. I can't get out of this plastic. I can't get out of the plastic. There's no way out. I find a way. Stand back. Now I got a button. Got out. But it was, I can't get out of that plastic. We left each other like this.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Okay, now it's on. What are you going to videotape? See? What do you want to videotape? Ernie? Press the red button.
Who's that? Who's that? Who is it?
Let's go find Susie. Where'd she escape? There she goes. Okay, who's that?
Sam.
Sammy?
Sam.
All done? Okay.